hell are you playing at, Zach? Who leaves a baby locked in a car on his own?
Nobody is gonna blame you if you wanna walk away.
Whatever you think you saw the night Amy died,
I know what I saw.
I was with someone else.
Who?
It was Harry Thompson.
If you ever feel like you need a drink, please just call me.
Hey.
You're in my house.
I'll never, ever leave you, Cindy.
But I am not imagining it. I saw him. But fine, I'll prove it.
Morning.
Good resisting.
We are going to spend a day at the beach together. Get your excuses ready.
Oi, just the man.
Fresh hell now.
I sent Steve some paintings for Lear and Lucas. The prison, and we're holding her.
The paint's probably toxic.
Yeah, but he's desperate. It does get lonely in there, you know.
Some would say peaceful. Yes, I will deal with it today.
Right, brilliant. Thank you, James. Knew I could rely on you.
I trust you kept your mealy mouth shut.
For now.
Oh, you want money.
So do we have a deal?
I'll have a check for you by the end of the day.
Well, watch it.
Sorry. All right?
Yeah, just about.
It's a lot of bread.
Nah, tell me about it. It's for the pub. Pretty short staff these days. I haven't got time to nip round to the cash and carry every time I want. Here you go, Raquel.
Look, about me quitting my job. I was being a bit of a hothead the other day. I didn't know what I was thinking.
Were you thinking that you might not have to pay back your advance on your wage?
No, I totally forgot about that.
Well, it's funny, because I didn't.
Look, I'll pay it back dead soon.
Well, that's a start. Otherwise, it might be a bit tricky, bumping into each other in here.
Yeah.
Might have to get Anita to come round and pick up my papers in the morning. Listen, Hunter. I'm not a bitter man, okay? Apology accepted. Shake on it. Come on.
Cheers.
Well, that wasn't hard, was it, huh?
No. I better go.
Listen, there is an easier way to pay back your debt.
Really?
Having your job back instead.
Nice one.
Right. Hear the dog ASAP. Got a barbecue. Cancel the buns.
But now's not convenient. I've got plans.
Well, cancel it. You owe me, remember? I've got a busy day.
It's ruined, destroyed, irreparable.
Oh, your vocabulary is really impressive.
Now is not the time for sarcasm. Charlie's going to be gutted.
Probably not as gutted as you're making out.
Do not downplay this, Darren.
Fixed it.
Oh, good effort, mate. You really didn't have to.
Yes, he did.
Nancy.
But I'm an idiot. I'm sorry about last night, and I'm sorry for messing up your meeting as well.
It's fine. And it's Charlie you should really be apologising to.
And we will do later on. Look, it's a big fat sorry. I'm going to knock off early. I'm going to take you and the boys to the water park, all right?
You guys were hammered. Was there any need?
Yeah, for the first time in ages.
To be fair, we were in a mess last night. We deserve it.
Oi, whose side are you on? Look, I'm really sorry, but it's not like I make a habit of it, is it?
That's not helpful.
Look, you fix this, okay? That's what some holidays are for. I've got to go to work. Come on, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
What, so are you on for another little Szechuan tonight?
Yeah. Yeah, great.
Yeah, because your mouth is saying, yeah, great, but your face... No.
Look, I'm just knackered.
Dude, Your head was completely on Leela last night.
Was it obvious? Bro, I walked out on her. Like, she said, if you want to go out of your mates, then go. And I did. What does that make me?
It makes you a guy with a lot of making up to do. I mean, it's even if you want her back.
Of course I do. She's got under my skin. I don't even know why I walked out.
No, it's because you're an idiot.
Yeah, basically. Wait, what am I doing?
Come on, you go get your girl.
Mac, I'm just grabbing a bottle of Prosecco to share with the girls after yoga. What are you doing here?
I sent you a text.
Oh, my phone's in silent.
So, the good news is, Mac gave me my job back.
Wow.
The bad news, I have to work today.
Oh, what? You're joking.
I know, but I can't mess him around again.
I've just told him I'm doing a yoga masterclass. I'm free the whole day now.
I know, I'm sorry, I'm an idiot.
I had such plans.
Did you?
Yeah, I'm all packed. Got the drinks, sun cream. I found my favourite bikini.
Yeah.
It's hot pink.
I bet it is.
And I was looking forward to seeing you in those shorts again. I've been thinking about us two just lying there under the sun, just chilling.
I'm dead sorry.
I thought we could find a secluded beach somewhere. Maybe even another cove.
Max outside.
Don't tell me you don't want more.
Of course I do.
So what are you gonna do about it?
We could do tomorrow.
No.
No.
Today. The weather. Got the whole day to ourselves. Absolutely no one to get in our way.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna find a way to join me. Go on. I dare you.
Mom, are you okay?
I'm worried sick about you, love.
I'm fine. Look.
What's he doing?
I thought you were still creeping around the village.
Oi, DS weirdo.
There's no need for that.
Tell him. Go on, tell him how you were in my house yesterday.
No idea what you're talking about.
Just admit it!
No, don't recall that at all.
What are you even doing around here anyway?
That's not very friendly. And we're going to be neighbours soon too. Yeah, take a look. Just secure the deposit for the house next door to you.
Don't you dare.
No. He's winding you up. That house is already under offer.
You've never heard of gazumping, Dirk. Bye, ladies.
He is going to be living right next door. Now do you believe me?
Please tell me he can't do this, Dirk.
No, he can't. Enough's enough.
Hey, be careful. An expensive bit of kit. I don't want it ending up in the river like the last one.
It's broken.
What?
No, look, really. It's well dodgy. I think they're all like that. Best cancel that barbecue.
Joking. Give it in.
I'll get gone. You won't need me now.
No, wait a sec. Wait, I do need you. Right, the meat's marinating. The sun's going to be shining. I want you to go inside and cut up those burger buns. I'll fix this. Hi, darling.
Hi.
Listen, why don't you cancel that yoga class? I mean, the barbecue's going to be great.
No, I was really looking forward to it.
Why aren't you doing anything?
I've got stomach cramps.
What?
I think I'm gonna be sick.
No, don't you be sick on a patio.
Oh, you're definitely gonna be sick. I'm going home, sorry.
Come on! I don't get it. It's like he doesn't want to be here.
Daniel, when will you be old enough to do your own washing?
Have you heard of Rome's neck?
Worse than that. Told him to walk away if he wanted to.
Wow. Generous offer.
Yeah, well, now he's somewhere on a sesh with Harry and I'm sat here on my own doing this washing and I've not even heard from him.
Oh, he's a guy, isn't he? The old bailout in the end.
Thought he might have texted me by now, though.
Zach? Nah, he's just a kid.
Not anymore. Yeah, this kid's just grown up.
you're really good.
I'm just bored, aren't I?
I'm not judging you.
You been home yet?
No, I've been in an airport run.
How was it?
A bit frantic. Traffic was bad, so she was stressing out.
Unlucky.
That's right, she missed her flight.
Are you joking? That's bad for business.
I'm joking.
Oh, hello. Excuse me. Hello? What, now? Yeah, but what's the address? All right, okay, yes, I'll be there. All right. I've got an urgent run. Nancy's gonna kill me. Can you pick her up and take her and the kids to the water park?
I was supposed to be finished.
Pay your double, all right? You're a lifesaver.
Not enough evidence. My stalker's moving in next door. Isn't that enough proof?
Let's file a restraining order like they said, Mum.
Yeah, but what if we don't get it? Oh, I'm gonna have to see him every time I look over the fence. I'm gonna be too scared to open the curtains, leave the house. I'm never gonna feel safe again.
He's not gonna buy that house, love. I'll make sure of it.
How can you make sure of anything?
What are you doing now?
Cindy, stop. You're gonna get yourself arrested.
Mum. Let's just go home and calm down.
Sid, what are you doing?
They're not going to take me seriously, then I'm going to give them a reason to.
Mom!
Sorry, sat with me, I'm afraid.
Oh, it's all right. Darren texts me. He's too frightened to actually call.
Well, at least give me a chance to make up for last night.
You beat the rush hour traffic and you're totally forgiven.
Not a problem. This car's got wings.
Really?
Of course. Go on in you get. Oh, and sorry about the dinosaur.
What? I have fixed it before you found out. Are we all in?
Right, belt up.
Can I smell alcohol?
Yeah, it's from last night.
You like to drive though, right?
Yeah, of course. Right. There you go. We all set, kids?
Yes!
To the water park.
Yes!
Stop the car.
Just something there, yeah?
I just want to feel normal again. I was smashing up a police car, it's not going to help. No one was listening to me.
I explained you needed medical attention and not the inside of a police cell, so they're not going to press charges. But they are going to bring Armstrong in for questioning.
Baby wiggles out of it again. And no one cares what I've been going through, how it's affected me.
Look, we know you're not imagining things, but you really do need to see a doctor.
Yeah, please, Mum. Okay, yeah, I will.
Brilliant. Decision made, yeah?
Not that'll do any good. No one else is doing anything to help.
Don't worry, I'm going to help you.
Where are you going?
Just stay with your mum.
My head was a wreck. I was feeling bad about leaving Daniel when I let Harry twist my arm. Like, I was feeling bad about you all night.
I don't need your sympathy, and neither does Daniel.
Look, I made a mistake. Yeah, I made loads of mistakes, but I'm truly sorry.
I can't do this, I've got to go work.
Wait, at least let me babysit Daniel.
Why would you do that?
Because I want to be with him. Look, I want to make it up to you both. Like, this is all new to me. Living with you. Like, looking after a kid. But I won't give up on it. Because everything that I need is right here, in this room. Nothing and no one else matters. Look, I'm an idiot for walking out last night.
Oh, take upstairs.
Listen, you're off the hook today. Zach's gonna look after Daniel.
Great. Sun's out, guns out.
I'm never leaving this house.
Hi. Where are you?
I'm at the bank. I won't be too long. Had to go to the doctors?
Yeah, fine. Got my new meds. Just at the pharmacy now, collecting them.
That's great, love. I'm really pleased. I'll see you later.
Bye.
How's Daniel? I heard what happened.
Well, then you would have heard he's okay.
Zach's clearly under too much pressure.
Zach is fine.
Admit it. He's trying to make the best of a situation that works for no one.
Oh, bore off. You know, you've got no right to say that. We have all moved on. It's a shame you can't.
Keep your voice down.
I will not be keeping my voice down. But you better hope I don't have to say this twice. Despite you, me and Zach are working perfectly. So just keep your beak out.
You sure this is a good idea?
Sorry?
A sweaty yoga studio. On a day like today.
Oh, they've got air conditioning.
Yeah? Well, maybe I'll come with you then.
What, you doing Ashtanga?
Yeah, you're right. Hurry back, okay?
Yeah. Don't work too hard.
Mia, help me. I've done my back. Quick.
Are you all right?
No, gently. Oh, that's it.
You've come to gloat? Not a bit. No comment, no agenda. I just miss you.
Really?
And? Thought you might miss this?
No.
To be honest, I thought we could thrash out a few games.
Yeah, not a chance.
But it's the summer holidays. I usually stay up all night with my son.
Yeah, well, I'm kind of busy.
Well, you'll be all right.
Dad.
Come on, son. Don't make me beg.
Please tell me you weren't about to do something stupid.
Our life's a mess. First Nick, now him. How I let this happen?
Nick went to prison and so will that little misfit eventually. I don't want you to end up there too.
If I could get him down a dark alley for 5 minutes, this ends today.
Don't say that.
It's a nightmare. All this stress is making your mum sick again. I've got to do something.
Like what? You're scaring me.
I'm not a violent man, you know that.
Exactly, so let's go home.
Sometimes there's only one way to deal with scum like that. Your mum could have been locked up today. I hate him for what he's done. I'm watching her crumble because of him.
We all misjudged him. This isn't your fault.
Yeah, it's my job to keep you safe, though, isn't it?
Yeah, and you do. More than you'll ever realise.
We won't be until he's out of it for good.
Please, no. Only me and Mum will know what our lives were like before you came along. And now it is a million times better. And safer.
Holly.
Honestly. You are lovely, cuddly Dirk who makes us tea and crumpets whether we want them or not. I mean it. We need you.
I always thought I could look after my family. Stop bad things from happening to you. That's the most important job in all the world to me, Hol. I will protect you all.
I know you will.
Why don't you get off home and see you there when your mum gets back? I just need a bit of time on my own.
Okay. I love you, Dirk.
I love you too, sweetheart.
Okay, so we just calm down.
You can't run a taxi firm with drunk drivers.
I'm not. It was fine when I left him.
An empty wine bottle rolled out from under the seat.
Well, that doesn't mean he drank it, does it?
I could smell it on him. I asked him about it and he said it was from the night before.
Exactly. It doesn't make sense. Why would he lie?
Because he's an alcoholic and that's what they do.
No, his fiancée. She's the one with the problem.
Denial. That's what you're doing right now.
He was pretty leathered last night.
See? It's not his poor fiancée that's got the problem. It's Luke.
Shh,
scum always rises to the surface.
I'd be careful if I were you.
As if that's going to help. You're not even a copper anymore.
That's only a matter of time.
I don't think so.
I'm going to get you now, son.
No chance.
Oh, I thought you might be getting a bit rusty.
Listen, I'll always be you, yeah?
So, who are you playing with? I'm guessing you're not seeing much of your friends.
Meaning?
You might miss the banter, innit?
Okay, so you did come here with an agenda.
No. Just making sure you're okay.
Well, why don't you listen to me when I tell you that I'm fine?
So I'm not sure you mean it. And we just want what's best for you.
Wait, you mean what's best for you?
No. Best for everyone. This isn't right.
Right, get out.
Come on, son, I don't want to fight.
Yeah, you should have thought about that before you cheated on Mum. Just go! Go! Come on, Daniel.
Yeah?
No, it's okay. But I fed you. Yeah? You don't need changing. Look, I just wish you could tell me what was wrong, you know? This isn't working.
Come on, Daniel.
Stop it.
Jack! You've been ages.
Where's your mum?
Oh, she's giving Hilton a bath.
How is she?
Good. Please tell me you haven't got into a fight.
I've just been for a long drive.
And that's all?
That's all.
Oh, you're amazing. Don't ever forget that.
First time for everything.
Tea and crumpets?
Oh, perfect.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine now.
There's support information available online at channel4.com/support. Now, 12 months spent cut off from the outside world after battling storms, hunger and each other. What's life been like for the Eden community, Paradise Lost, here at 10? Next tonight, Channel 4 News.
It's mine.
Not anymore.